three steps in the tap and one, two stop right here. We also want to be able to move forward and backward. So yes, our first base is side to side, but we can also go back and left foot to side out. We can go back, back, back. Tap with the break. So sometimes you want to tap behind, sometimes your mind will play tricks and change your weight. So try to tap underneath your body and only with the tip of your toe. If you tap flat footed, sometimes your mind will play tricks on you too and change the weight. Just the toe, right foot forward. Step, 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 tap. Same thing happen right off the bat is try not to have your arms down, but you're going to bring the arms up. Let's go back on the left, forward. One, two, three steps and then tap forward, right? Two, three, again, left, back, two, three, tap. Now we're gonna go back to the side. And one, two, three steps a little faster. And five, six, seven, tap. And one, two, three steps, tap. And one, forward on the left. Here we go. And one, two, three, tap. And one, two, here we go on the left. Right, left, tap, back with the left. We have it. Left, right, left, tap, right, left, side, back, side, forward on the right. Good. So that last one was just confusing. So you have the ability to play with it. You can maneuver. That's why when you're at your tap, you want to have the control of your body. Soft knees versus falling one direction. I'm side here, and then I have the ability to go any direction that I want to with that basic step. So now let's try it with a little bit of a challenge. This dance is from the Dominican Republic. So what I'm gonna do is the first one, I'm gonna make it a Dominican style bachata, which is all about the guitar, all about the instruments, nothing put into a studio, no synthesizers, no background music. It's just four or five people sitting in chairs with some instruments playing the live music. So we're gonna start with some Dominican bachata and then go from there. Let's try this guy. Small steps, make sure you use your feet. So this is a good basic, watch this basic. So this is kind of marching it out. Here's me using the floor to push myself. We're having the brakes on three, forward and back. We have one, two, three, tap. One, two, three, tap. One, two, three, tap. Back to the side. One, two, three, tap. Good, staying grounded. Being able to really control yourself. Back on the left. One, two, three, tap. One, two. Again, just the toe tapping. Good. One, two, three, tap. Now to the left. One, two, three, tap. Good. Yes. You hear the music, right? So you have the guitar playing. Don't you think so? So Dominican bachata is all about. I go. I can play. One, two, three, tap. I can play with the music, but I'm still within the basics that y'all are playing. One, two, three, four, basic, two, three, tap. So as you progress, you'll be able to start to play with it. Now, let's go to, let's add something before we play with more music. So now let's go ahead and turn. So turn, raise your hand if you've done a Cuban shuffle. Or a little bit of country line dance. So all that has three-step turns. So don't think it's anything new. It's literally something that we've probably already done, which is gonna be a three-step turn. So first of all, let's come a little closer. I put some cologne earlier. So what we're gonna have is, let's start on the followers timing now. So we're gonna go with the right foot. We're gonna go side, together, side, tap. When you turn, what's important is don't make it hard on yourself by having your toe pointing forward. Already open up your toe to do that quarter of a step. So I'm gonna go ahead and change my weight so my right heel is off the ground versus here, I put my foot there, but I didn't take the step. So it's important to take the step on that first one. So I take the step here. Now it's just gonna be bringing this foot down the line and both toes are pointing forward. Now here, you're going to be playing with the knee the weight on the rest. Took one step good, but then the second step you went halfway. So you didn't really have to do much, you actually had to do less. Now I change the for three, and then I just tap underneath myself with my right foot on four. So all that together should look like this. I'm churning down the line, three-step turn, and the trick is opening up on the one and making sure I take small steps. The smaller steps I take, the smaller the radius of my circle, and I'll be able to make it easier. So I'm gonna go. So turn, turn, bring the foot over, and tap. Basic, step, step, turn, here we go. And turn, turn, step, tap. Good. Now, we're on a little step. To help, sometimes you need to look at your other butt cheek as you turn to make sure your head can go around. Some of us did this. We turned, our body was like, let's go, but our head wasn't allowing it. So try to bring your head around so it helps you turn. Spotting later on, we'll learn. We can end up spotting our partner here and coming back to our partner to help. Where you need your also your help is for your shoulders, for your hips. I can use my shoulders to give me momentum, my hips to give me momentum. So now let's see if we can add some power to the turn. So let's go basic right, turn to the left. Six, seven, and. Basic right, shoulders or hips, powering into the move, tap, boom, good. Now we're gonna see how fast you can turn. So here we go, basic, one, two, use some speed, and turn, turn, step, tap, good. So already we're able to kind of calibrate our bodies, add some more speed, maybe tone down the power thing to have more control. Now basic left, let's turn to the right, seven, and. Basic two, let's turn to the right. Turn, turn, basic step. One, turn to the right again. Turn, turn, basic step. One, two, good. Now we're gonna go basic, turn right, basic forward after that. So after your turn, don't fall one direction, have the ability to control and change your direction. Basic six, seven to left. One, two, turn to the right. Step, basic forward in. One. Basic back, turn to the left, here we go, turn to the right, don't fall down, five, six, seven, eight, good, eight plus right by question. Now let's try it to so, we went from Dominican Bachata, after that, became modern Bachata, some people call it Central Bachata, is where the artist took the music, went into the studio, focused more on the lovey-doveyness, trying to make a little more of a story from it instead of playing with the instruments. And so you have your artists like Romeo Santos, Prince Royce. Those are the ones that got into making the modern bachata really popular. So I'm going to put one of those on, and then we'll do some other ones after that. Let's use this song. Same thing, pull your fingers. Now, the same thing, we had our egg connection towards each other. Now it's going to be almost like the outer edge of the shell of the egg. She's pushing towards from the inside. I'm pushing from the outside. So we're adding that connection as well. So from here, I have number five connection almost this way with each other. So she's going out, I'm going in, and I'm able to use that connection to initiate the step. I don't need to use my arms. I need to now, with my frame, just move my body. So leaders, we're going to start with the left foot. Followers, you're going to start with your right foot. We're going to start on one. Six, seven, just basic. One, two, three, step back. Five, six, one more time. One, two, three, and stopping on the seven, stop. From here, it's your choice, leader, intention of what you want. Either I'm gonna lean a little into my forward and be able to let her know she's about to go back, or I might be leaning back and let her know ahead of time that we're changing direction. So what I want you to do is choose one. So you're not gonna tell her which one you're gonna do. You're gonna choose and have your lead be able to help you. Follows, don't anticipate. You're gonna stay here. He's gotta lead you to the side. But on the 7-8, he's gonna tell you which one. Try not to think about which one. Don't worry about which one he's doing. He's gotta communicate to you. But you have to allow him to communicate to you by giving him a solid egg to connect to. So we wouldn't want her arm to go all the way back if I asked you to go back, or the arm to all the way go forward. You have to react and give a connection as well. Here we go. So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then your choice on one. But you have to make sure you're driving, so don't try to run into each other. 5, 6, 7, basic. 1, 2, 3, your choice, don't look at me. And 1, 2, 3, tap. 5, 6, 7, tap. 1, 2, good. So some of us even went back to your side to side. That's how easy the tap is gonna be with the basic step. Communication, then moving your body, 3 steps in a tap. Exactly, good. Let's try it again. 5, 6, 7, basic. 1, 2, connect with the egg. 5, 6, choose your direction. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, you change on your own. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's high stand rotate partners. Bring your real estate again. And then we'll rotate clockwise there. Any questions? Okay, so again, the most important part, one of the hardest, is trying to keep that connection with your partner so you can communicate. If I give a 1, leaders, that's your left foot. 5 is going to be your right foot. So no matter what happens, try to have left foot as your 1, right foot as your 5 for the leaders, mirror opposite for the followers. So now, let's go right off the bat into some DTB turns. So we're going to signal on the 3 with the left hand coming up. So we're going to do a high hand turn for the follow. Stopping on 3 and 4 with the left hand up. 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4. So which foot free do we have, leaders? Right foot. So that is the direction you're allowed to turn her to my right, which is her left turn. So you can't have your right foot free and go opposite direction with the hand. Right now, that layer won't make sense for us. So we need to make sure no matter which hand, which body part we have, if my right foot is free, I can turn her that direction. But we have this left hand free. We're going to draw a full circle around her. Watch this. So I don't want you to go 5, 6, I'm done. You're not done, now you're done. Bring your circle all the way around by the 7. So we have 1, 2, here we turn. 5, 6, 7, 8.
2 minutes.
2 minutes, we try it again. 5, 6, 7, and raise the hand, turn your partner. 5, 6, 7, stop. Now from here, same thing, but now leaders, we're gonna turn to our left. We're gonna place our hand on our rock hard abs, and we're gonna turn, and then handshake hold. So let's just try that. So we're gonna place our hand on the side, not on the middle, but on the side here, and then from here she traces so we don't have to see, and we can handshake hold right after. Let's try that. Try not to have your elbows in the way.